Und? Why?
Face through the world? Oh, it's a pink bug. I mean, it's not a bug, but I pink, so it's a visual bug. Safety Permanent of Pro? Yeah, I think so. They said they're gonna announce on April, so this month, but there's no update yet. My items, they don't look like dupes, so I think I have to play Brawler Blasters with this. Maybe Jinx. Maybe Jinx or Kayle. I think for TFT, it's just too hard to find the balance in the game. I think it's gonna be impossible to balance. I think TFT should also have a ban system, because you know in League, even in League of Legends, they have OP champions like Aphelios, Zoe, Ornn, champions like that. But in pro scene, they always ban it to all first pick. I think TFT should also have a ban system like this patch. Every lobby you can just ban mech. It's gonna be balanced, and then more. It's gonna be more variant, and it's going to be more skill game, I think, because then players needs to learn more team comp to climb. I think that would be nice, but I don't know what Riot is thinking right now. Maybe like. Ecosystem where A players both on the bench, ban one comp or champion. So one ban, one or two ban on champions. Like ban Shaco, then you can't play mech, or ban like Syndra, no swords, no like ban Cho'Gath, no Cho, something like that. Be nice. I'm just saying because some people complain. I'm actually enjoying the game right now. So it's more fun. Also, TFT is more fun when it's not balanced. Double Lucian. Unrealistic, yeah. I'm just trolling. I'm just giving ideas, you know. Thinking is important, TFT. What if you get a bonus point for finishing one synergy? I was watching a Korean tournament. Their rules were something like. Second. It's hard to explain, but in Korean tournament, there were every game there was a thing where if you finish with one specific team comp, then you get a bonus point. With honor. No matter if you lose or win. I don't know what I'm playing, right? I can play Blasters. Wait, where's Blasters? I can maybe do Cybers. But when I do Cybers, I must get IE. Or spot on 4. He's playing Strokes. One's going mech. Oh, 2 mech. Maybe I should have leveled up. Win streak. I can win this, actually. Nice. Level up. Oh, Ivor. There's S2. I'm thinking between Tiber's O or Brawlers. Oh, stop giving me wrong. Oh, item, really? Where is item? Oh, I need to level up one more time. Hopefully I win. Oh, this is an easy win. Press LS for more econ? I think so. I think I have to. I need 50 gold ASAP. This guy. I do have one tier and half kisses. bait. I think it's bait. Hello. I can maybe buy it. If I win the fight. See? I knew. Guys, Slayer Vel'Koz. We never wait. I can beat the Cho'Gath 3 guy from last game. Pro 3, Vel'Koz 3. First place. Oh, Norakai, thanks for subbing. I need to win this. Hey, Lucian. I'll fight bait? No. I need Brawlers. I'm missing Cho right now. Oh, there's no clock. Oh, it's gonna be hard to play Squid. Because there's no tier. I can maybe just go do AD Cho'Gath, get the recurve Cho. That can work. Or I can do red buff. I mean, I can just do Rod. Any Brawlers? No. Why? There's no Brawlers, no Vanguard. Maybe I need to roll. I got one Brawler. What's Squid? All in Squid, I think. Yeah, I got top 4. This is top 4 angle. Let's go to 8 next. And 2. Keep the win streak. Blade? I don't need Blade. Need Squid? Ah, Trap Claw. Ah, this is a counter to Squid. Oh no. I'm going Squid Throats when she will be rolling down. Normally 8. I think 8 here. In this game, I'm 8. I have a lot of HP. But if I'm losing, usually I go 7 reroll. If I'm playing Squid when losing, then usually you just get bottom 4 anyway. Even if you hit the Vel'Koz. Because Cho 3 and Vel'Koz 3 is the win condition. Oh, there's QSS. I need one more tier. Oh, I knew. See? Oh, death cap, let's go death cap. Right, full item. Look at this. Streamer luck. Go Vel'Koz. I'm missing Cho, but yeah, I might lose to Jhin. He's very strong. Ah, I lose. But this is good because I'm already rich. Doesn't matter now. Let's go 8. Yeah, I'm missing Cho lit by Kaiser item. Ah. Is Cho? Just ask for Cho. You just ask. I wanna say it is, but I don't really need it. And now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna slow roll level 8 to find Vel'Koz, Cho'Gath. Ah. Oh, please don't take. Let them get confused and I get Cho here. Good strat. Isn't Lulu good too? I need Surks. I need a Chrono. Oh, yes. How do I use Lulu though? Is this the Aesir Timka? He looks so weak. Oh, nice rivers. Looks like I can't fit Lulu in my. Can I hit Lulu? Yeah, I'm missing Blitz too. I can just use Lulu for CC. I think Lulu is always good, I think. You don't even need synergy for Lulu. Just gonna ulti. Oh, kill Syndra? Oh. Oh, I won. Nice. And Echo? No Echo, I'm saying 8. Yeah, maybe play Thresh 2. Cause like if Thresh 2 picks up Vel'Koz, she can ulti instantly. Almost instantly. Oh, GA, nice. That's our GA Cho. Oh, I got Blitz. Finally. Oh, Thresh 2. Wait, should I get it? Okay, use Thresh for now, because I'm rich. Chen? Oh, Chen. Okay. After this. Also, I need to put Blitz front. I messed up. Oh, Lulu. Stop giving me Thresh. Thresh can pick up these two units. Oh, Lulu didn't ulti. See? Thresh picked up Kha'Zix. He carried. Hurry up. Go. Ah. One more. Charmed, I'm sure. I think Lulu 2 is better than TF. Okay. Oh, Lulu. Oh, I don't have Morello. I need Vel'Koz 3. What's a good troll item? Or Lulu Island. Score 80 Lulu. This is a blaster. Needs 2 strokes? Yeah, but if I get back across 3, doesn't matter. I have strokes. Last one is so hard to fight, always. Okay, got it. See, now stroke doesn't matter. Because just one shot. Just one shot. Who needs strokes? And I have Lulu to counter assassins. It's better than Tiff now, I think. He's holding Cho. He's gonna die. He's gonna die soon. No, so she's good. He picks up Troll and then he ulties. Oh, he hook splits. Bad trolling? Always. Yes. One shot backline. And Lulu. See? Lulu carried. Yeah, let's play Zerg buff, guys. Even though I'm one-shotting everyone. Put it on Cho. I need a mana item on Lulu. Also, the AD Lulu was doing a lot of damage. You see this? Maybe put it on Thresh. Also, I think it's better to go level 9 here. Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh, Trap Claw. Just to make sure, I mean, right? I think this is better than Mana Reaver. And doesn't matter, I have Rekkas. Oh, I'm first place. Looks like. Oh, Jin. Watch Jin. Watch. Oh, I didn't ulti, wait. Oh, I still win because of Lulu's OP. Oh, he won. I don't want to get hooked. He's gonna jump to my very cause. I don't think it matters though. I can just win. Oh, Cybers. Oh, free win. Yep. Yeah, after very cause ulties, Lulu ulties after. It's a perfect synergy. Oh, let's get that throw. Okay, now I'm level 9. Go for Cho 3. What did he get? Dragon Claw? Doesn't matter though, I avoid. He made a mistake. Okay, what do I need? Leisure buff would be nice. Leisure buff or Rook buff, Mystic. Lifesteal. I don't need Rook buff. I'm just one-shotting everyone. I don't need it. Watch. Ulti here, true. This is fine too. Oh, Troll died, wait. Oh, wait. Wow. Fight was actually close. I mean, this is how broken Mech is. He almost won. Even with Cho, even when I had Cho 3, Velcro 3. I had to get everything. Yeah, maybe I should have put the Cho in the back line. And it would have been easier.